use those weights and use them as the weights.
Okay.
Legs. Gym, I work so much better.
Is it because I'm distracting? Or?
I just focus on the gym. I don't know.
Well, we gotta do the best we can today.
Just something, I don't know.
Is it because you have the proper weights and stuff? Like, if we had all the dumbbells and stuff here, it'd be easier, right?
Yeah.
I think we're just missing the certain things, right?
Take that chip with all that big bag on each end, like that. Here. Because you need something like a little bit, it's not too heavy.
I'll hold the peanut butter.
Peanut butter.
Okay. Or the water mug.
Oh, here, hold the bowl.
No, that's dangerous. It's heavy. I don't want to drop it. This
the
one.
The water mug.
This is at least 5 pounds.
5 pounds,
though? Yeah. Like, compare this to this. Yeah, it's about 5 pounds, maybe 6.
Yeah. Super.
Okay.
Ready? Your feet.
Why do you have to throw your feet up?
I just.
Okay. I'm doing this.
Please!
I do it my way, you do yours.
God forgive me for getting angry. I apologize. This is not who I am normally. My apologies. Okay? Just. I apologize. This is being emotional. Explodido una vez. Ni sin hueco. Is being.
Everyone knows you're not angry. Let's just do it. I'll do the squat. You do the split. With the split. I do the squat. Okay?
No, you do the exact same.
Okay.
The feet.
Jump. In. Oh. In. I'm not as quick as you. Scissor kick. Touch. Okay. Chip the mush. Go. Come on.
So yeah, I can't.
Back.
If I'm not at the gym, I can't.
You
can. Can't focus.
You can. You can do it. Look.
I need space.
What if the gym is permanently closed? What are you going to do? Quit working out? We got to figure out how to do it at our house, too. No, it's him that's bugging you, not me. Chip it out. Come on, go lay down. Go.
Yeah, it's you. You're pretty much annoying. Anyways.
Touch. Legs.
Okay, now you're not. You guys are just distracting me. Please. I had a. Hold on, I had a routine going. I just don't like when people distract me. It frustrates me so bad that I just can't focus on what I'm doing, right? And somebody gets in between and just annoys the hell out of me. But I'm trying to teach you or teach somebody.
Yeah.
And somebody's hot. I can't.
Nice, that was good. Wait.
Now we'll take turns, okay?
No, I can use a llama.
Okay.
Thank you.
can't taste better after the workout than watermelon.
Here, we'll take turns.
Yeah.
Can you watch me first? Okay. Go here. And then you'll do it after.
Oh, my legs are tired. I can barely move. Like this? Basically, because you're against the wall, is that what? Like if I go here, that works? Like this?
Yeah, but the butt a little bit more down. So you can feel it?
Yeah.
A little bit?
Like this, straight like this. Put it all more down the butt. Let's take this down.
Stretching out so you can finish your workout. Okay? Thank you.
joke.
What? Oh, it's your zipper on your pants is sticking out on the back.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm good if you're good.
Alright. Let's see now.
That's 20 minutes on your video already.
20 minutes. 20 minutes.
I'm gonna have a quick 10 minute shower, then we'll go for lunch.